Why is whatever?
I told my son.
I should probably skip this actually, shouldn't I? Oh, right, you have to go back. I'm not doing this very well. Shit, what? Do I really have to hold down? Also, am I not streaming? Why is the screen black? Hang on. Is a heroic for that. The screen's black on my end. This is already a terrible fucking speedrun. Also, I don't have any of those splits up. Okay, there we go. I think the guide I was looking at for how to do this might have been a bit outdated. I'm not sure when they last changed the campaign. That's basically been my only preparation. This is more or less completely blind. No, that. Hit the mill, please. No, they took out the random seeds. Okay, good. Which one's this? Is this the turret one? Okay. This one. Oh. Okay, are you satisfied I know how to burrow? I can't build farms, apparently. I can't build anything. Ten farms should be enough to keep pumping out bullet hives. There's not really a way to make this go faster. Farms provide food, which I can spend on bullet hives. I should build more. But will I? Right, I only need one mil to win, so I'm just gonna spam machine guns here. Alright, so yeah, this is not gonna be a very well done speedrun. I didn't even bother to look into how you do the splits thing, which is like speedrunning 101. I have not practiced this, and I don't even know if the guide I look through is still applicable, though it might be from the looks of the things. So this is going to be disastrous in a lot of ways, hence the title. I also don't know where I'm supposed to go. Okay, for this one, I think you just rush war. Come on, gang. The three amigos. Should probably stop throwing my commander away. Can Butters take that? I think he can. He could not. When we go to the other direction, it's the piggy. I think this is one where you just spam moles. You sell everything and just put down moles. No! Oh, my commander dying there is a big oops. I think they're still on the mill anyway. Oh! Okay. I thought they had two mills. Whatever. I'll take it. Fuck, I don't really remember how to do this. You take the ferrets and you shoot things. First I need to find the ferrets. I really should have watched this, before I did it. You're a ferret, come with me. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. I think I might have already fucked this one up. I think four moles and I can do that. Why the fuck are you shooting? Okay, I'm not going to be able to do this with four moles. Oh my god, he's got a balloon. I'm definitely not going to be able to do this with four moles. Oh, this is terrible. We don't need to reset, we can do this. Okay, that was not good, but we did it. Um, I have no memory of what I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, this one was actually complicated as well. But I think the owl is up here. So first things first, let's go get that. Really, I should have done this the other way around. I should have sent the chameleons up there and the owl down here, but whatever. Kill the wolf. I have a feeling that will come back to bite me if I don't. Don't know where I'm going, don't know what I'm doing. I'm sure this routing is giving some people an aneurysm. Oh shit, my owl's nearly dead. No, I wanted the chameleons to come here. And I don't have anything that can shoot up anymore. Oh fuck, I can't get through here. It's going all the way around. Oh, and I failed heroic as well. Wait, where's the other one? Fuck. This is awful. I've done this one terribly. And I know that. Right, you need to know the map so you can send your army one place and then your other army into another place. I think this might be another mole one. Another stick moles in the water and rush the base. But I need to know where the bases are. Here's one.
Yeah.
Let's destroy this lizard warren so it won't get in our way. It's getting in our way! No, get in the water! Oh, fuck. I'm pretty sure that's a game lost. Why is there not just a reset button? There's a fucking another one up here. Know what, actually, I think I need to get rid of this mill first. If this is the one he's building, you fucking prick pig. Well, this is fucking awful. No, get in the water, you fucking norm. In the water, heal. And the lizards are out, which means it's game over. Okay, fuck this. That fucking pig there on the corner is such a bitch. Oh my god, this fucking pig! This is the worst pig in the entire fucking world! I died to burn because I couldn't heal because this fucking pig. This fucking corner pig kept shooting me. No, why you go through the water, you dumb fucking... Oh god, I hate moles. It's the mole's fault, clearly. Oh my god, that's a terrible sight. How do I actually do this?
Clean ya
Get this Warren, please. Like, as soon as the lizards come out, it's GG. Nope, stay in the water, you fucking animals! They keep walking out! Just play normally. I would have been over by now if I'd played normally, wouldn't it? Oh my god, this fucking pig. Okay. What is that mole doing? What is it doing? What's gonna happen here is they're gonna walk into the water and immediately start dying anyway, because this fucking pig is obnoxious as hell. Sure glad I built on the high ground. Okay, now just finish the mill. Please be it. Fucking hell! Twenty seconds. I think I'm a bit behind, but whatever. No, Butters. Okay, I think the way you do this is to spam. This is spam farms and then spam lizards, if I remember rightly. I'm glad someone enjoyed it, Goris. No, I don't want to come here. Try doing this under 4 minutes. Ha 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 ha. Hilarious. If this is going to be supply blocks, I should just sell it. Okay, now I just build lizards. I think that's how we win the game. We just constantly run around, killing everything. Like, the way we deal with toads is to just have too many for them to deal with. Too many lizards for the toads to actually kill. I have a feeling there's going to be a lot down here. Yes, there is. My mill is getting swarmed by pigeons. Probably want to get rid of that owl. Probably. Jury's still out. Maybe I actually want them to have an owl. I shouldn't bother destroying the green tier 1 warrens, they're just pigeons, they don't do anything. Oh, look, a badger. Okay, Bella's got this.
Dolls, Film Junkila.
Yeti!
There, got all our farms. Water heals, yes, water heals. Whatever. Is it not this mission next? Oh no, it's this one. Voz. Okay, I remember you sell that. I don't remember what else you do. Destroy enemy grist mills without losing your army. The grist mills are up. Yes. Good work. Can't believe that fucking killed me. Other mill. I think it's down around here, maybe? Is it down around here, maybe? It is down around here, maybe. Didn't get the heroic, but we still got the victory. Now we go all the way down to the matriarch, I believe. I really hope so, because otherwise this is a waste of time. Now look, the mice are still in their skins, their paratrooper skins. I think the way you do this is you just build owls around the boar. I think. We only need to keep one alive. Well, didn't keep that one alive. I need to maybe come up here. Maybe not ignore this part of the map completely. I mean, they could solve their own problems if they would just move slightly. Okay, we got first owl.
your health yet.
I keep thinking, why are these pigeons still alive? But then I remember I can't actually shoot them. I don't think any falcons spawn, luckily, so we should be good. Oh, that's a tier 2 one. That might spawn a falcon. We need to not let this spawn a falcon. I'm assuming it's going to be a snake, but I can't take that risk. Oh shit, it's a falcon. The world's over. That's GG. There's a falcon. Oh no, wait, because I've got machine guns. Yeah, okay. It's not GG, never mind. We win. I mean, there's only going to be one alive, but it's fine. We don't need Falcon. We don't need others. Yeah, sorry, Butters. You are going to die. Slowly and painfully. But I'll be alright. And that's what really matters. I'm surprised this ferret is still alive, frankly. Oh, he's not alive anymore. I might have jinxed him. Oh look, we got a mole still alive. Oh, that's a... No, let's not go towards that. No, that's actually really scary. I'm very scared of the badger with 50 pigeons. Am I gonna lose? Oh, please don't lose now. Oh my god, am I gonna lose now? Just whatever, just tank. Just keep Butters alive for a bit longer. Yay, we win. The Falcons just gave up and went home. There's no way that that situation got any worse as soon as we left. Okay, now this one, I think you're just supposed to rush. You're just supposed to keep going up. I don't really know how. But there's like a route you've got to take that can avoid all the arties and whatnot. Where's my owl? The RT. These are mills. This wind is being really annoying. Don't walk in there. I think it's somewhere around here. I kind of don't want to keep throwing away units though. So I'll wait for the heal, and then I'll go in. This is not gonna work. Is it? Is it gonna work? It didn't work. Oh my god, can I get on that with lizards and finish it? Not at this rate. This wind is being a real bitch. Also, do lizards not have the rapid regen anymore? Okay, I just need like three of you to live. Come on, get in there! Oh, fuck. Oh my god, I keep on forgetting that I can die. That's all my fucking chameleons dead. Is this not spawning any goddamn mice? This is fucking awful. Yeah, I'm just going to restart this. Okay, all my mice die over there. Come on, Kasha, get in there. Yeah. Okay, destroy the defenses first. Regroup and then go in. Oh, I lost the pig. I nearly lost everything. Holy shit, I'm gonna lose everything. Oh my god, I lost everything. We're not gonna get this. Why is this so hard? It looks so easy. That's what I hate about speedruns. They always look so easy, and then they end up being so hard. It's terrible. It's not fair. Everything's spawning so slowly. I tried going all in and I just died. You said I needed to get rid of the defensive structures first. But this just takes forever. There's just so many goddamn arty cannons. And the chameleons heal up so slowly. Oh my god, there's another mill! So I need to get it before they build another mill as well. And half my fucking mice have gone down here. Just died. I'm sure I need a full battalion of mice to do this. Come on, do it, do it, do it, do it! Why was that so fucking hard? Ah, shit, I don't remember how to do any of these. I think you just take the camp, all the campfires though. I'm gonna freeze to death, aren't I? My army's gonna freeze again. Yeah, there's not enough time for these things to build. Campfire, I need you to build. Oh dear. Oh fucking dear. Oh, that's not good. This has not been done well.
Look,
Army, get in. Oh my god, fucking really? You're gonna freeze to death 2 inches away? I just want the fucking food, alright? Well, apparently I won. Is it frozen? Is it this one? Howling Vell, that's it. This shit was so hard at the beginning. Okay. So there's a way to cheese this. You like put a ferret down here. And you rally it. And you try and rally it over. Which works better when you're not dead. I need to stop losing my commander here. No, Falcon, maybe shoot the thing that's shooting at you first. It's fine, I didn't need that one anyway. Then we just do a good old fashioned lizard rush. No. This is illegal. Stop. Oh my god, they destroyed all of my lizards. All my building lizards. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking lose. That's not how it's supposed to work.
Thank you. Чул и твой! И я фин глэд. Я твёл фин стил лит язык.
Is this falcon gonna be fine? I'm just gonna destroy this farm just to be safe. Like, what I don't know is if I go straight for the mill or if I bother fighting the regular stuff. The peons. I think if I go straight for the machine guns, then I can go straight for the mill. I think I might have dead. Might be dead. I might have fucked it up. But I might not. It might also still be salvageable. The mill did take a lot of damage. And there's no more defensive structures. I need to go this way, is what I need to do. Oh my fucking god. Never thought the pigs would be the fucking problem unit here. Yeah, I don't think the strategy of trying to rush down someone with twice as many farms is going to work. This is a strat, I'm just not doing it right. Again. This time I'm gonna go this way round. Might work better.
Losing Mintes! Shoot!
Okay, we're going to take this a bit slower in the hopes that we can do it once properly rather than having to do it 1,000 times badly. So you have so many squirrels! He's got 2 squirrel warrens! I swear that's more than 6 squirrels! So, our strategy of doing it properly once didn't work. Instead, we did it slowly, and we're gonna have to reset anyway. Maybe I can sneak around with enough lizards to kill him. Maybe I just need to wait for more lizards before I go in the first time. Oh, we did it? Yes. Oh my god, that took forever. 3 seconds, that's gotta be cheating. Why cheat something that isn't even possible, though? Oh shit, I do not remember how to do this at all. Oh fuck, it's like arty rushing. You like put an arty down over here. Oh my god, fuck! We're fucked. I think there's also a part of RNG in this where you just have to hope that you don't get mole rushed, though. Oh no, she's already put the moles down. Oh wait, no, I remember there was like, you chase Hopper and she'll keep running away. I think that's how it works. No, that's not how it works, apparently. How the fuck does it work? Fine, I'll just take it slow. I'll do a slower arty push. Maybe Archimedes will help out sometime. Maybe. If we're lucky. I think you also need that one, and then you need the pigeons for vision. Okay, Artie's up. Please tell me it actually reaches. There's no way it reaches that. How do I do this then? I'm gonna do it this way. I don't think this is how you do it, but it's how I'm going to do it. I think that's our last arty cannon. You still don't have vision over here. How little vision do mines give you? Fuck me. It's not going great, but we are doing it. We need to go around to the badger. So badger, then it's the napalm mission, I think. And then it's something else. I don't remember what. I also, speaking of don't remember, how do I do this? I have no fucking clue what I'm supposed to be doing. Shit, I genuinely have no memory of this. I have no recollection of what the fuck I'm supposed to do. I'm just gonna... Oh, I remember! I remember now. I remember. It's squirrel walls. You literally build walls of squirrels. I probably should have built these farms on a safer mill. You do shit like this.
Yeah. change.
I really hope this is working. This snake is doing so much goddamn damage to me, but I can tank it. We might get heroic. The risk of jinxing it. One minute left. Yeah, I gotta keep my fingers away from the rally button. Oh shit, no, fuck, how do I do this? Oh, I forgot about this mission. I couldn't do this mission when I was trying. Maybe I should just play this. Like, just do this mission properly. I think it's something like you were supposed to rush red with, like, the falcons. You get the campfires to get the two falcons up, and then you use them to rush red. I think. But that was when I was trying to do the heroic mission. I'm just trying to win now. Rush owl. Okay, Ziggy, I'm trusting you. Don't make me regret it. I have a feeling like Hopper might be the biggest threat here. Actually, no, I think it's Archimedes because he gets up snakes and balloons, which is going to make my army. It's going to be better against my army than anything else. God, 20 food barbed wire. So bad. Okay, we just need to take someone out. Oh my god. I keep releasing the burrow too early, because I'm pretty sure they reduce the time that takes. Oh, I'm just being an idiot. God, owls are so bad on this patch. They are so goddamn awful. Oh fuck. Oh fuck me. We need to take out Bellified like now. Which isn't gonna happen because owls are shite.
Oh,
Yeah, Bella's the threat. He's still got two more boars? What? I'd have so many boars. I thought they died. Okay, Hopper's starving. That means it's just gonna be me and Bella. And I don't know if I can beat him. Theoretically, I can, because he can't shoot up. But that's three boars against my owl. Although, if I get a falcon, problem solved, right? He's only got this meal. That should put him into starvation. So, I don't think this is how you're supposed to do this. It definitely hasn't been speedy, but we have... I think we've got him. He's got another meal somewhere. Oh, he's got it down there. That took like 10 minutes, but we did get through it. And I never said this speedrun would be good. It's not really a speedrun at this point. It's sort of just a light jog. This is another one I'm fucking awful at. But I'm awful at trying to get the heroic. I think I've got a feeling that you wolf rush this. Oh no, maybe just take this wolf.
Yeah.
My wolf isn't actually buffing anything. Oh my god, we have only killed 38. Shouldn't blow that up. That's a sneaky little ferret. God damn, I need them to put more units down. Random badger. Three more. There's one over here. Another one there. Come on. There's a lizard. Kill it. Alright. Final chapter. And the one that I haven't watched at all. And the one with the hardest missions. So, we could spend like the whole another 2 hours doing this. What are we supposed to do? not die. Seems easy enough. The KSR is on our side at this point, I believe. Kill enemies to earn food. Oh. I need this fucking campfire up so I can start building in the middle. God, toads are so inefficient. So begs the question why I'm using them. But this is how the speedrunner did it. So this is how I'm gonna do it. Because the only way I've learnt this is to just copy what I've seen. It's pure monkey see, monkey do. Oh God, no. We need to get on this boar warren, pronto. Oh shit, we're too late. Go in! God, trying to fight a boar with toads is not fun. I'm gonna fucking die here. There's no way I last another minute. What the fuck are my toads doing? What the fuck is this? What the fuck was that? Yeah, the mines did nothing. Oh Christ, it's another one. Of course, because we never actually got the warren. Speaking of warrants, I don't have any. I'm gonna keep trying. We only need another 30 seconds. I think if I just take something over here, they can't actually get to me in time. So I'd win. God, there are so many fucking explosions. Just kaboom, boom, boom. We're nearly there. No heroic, but surviving is heroic enough. I think we go into the dining room. Oh fuck, I hate this mission. I have no idea how to do it. I need to find something to kill. Oh, there's things to kill. Very, very slowly. This was the worst mission in the game for me. Like, original Howling Veil didn't take me as long as this one took. Really? I don't get anything for destroying the Warren? It has to be the unit. Why the- What? Oh fuck, I can't die! Recruit all 30 followers without dying. Yeah, that does make- That makes a lot more sense. I thought it was without Uncle Butters dying. Okay. Well, let's just get a map of where everything fucking is. Butters. I think this is another one where knowing the map helps a lot. No. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Somehow I didn't. Oh my god. Fuck you. I probably need to actually micro my toads, don't I? Since they're the only things I've got that's good against lizard. Well, I got the boar, I suppose. Jesus, there's so many mines. Go into the water. Thankfully, it seems you don't need to be in the water so much as vaguely near it. Oh shit, there's a snake all the way up here that I never got. Run, snake, run! Well, whatever. We got this far without him. We don't need him. What the fuck is this? Why are there so many mines? Who puts this many mines in the middle of the goddamn desert? Two more. Honestly, probably the best way for me to speedrun the civilized section would be to just, you know, make sure that I do it all on my first attempt rather than try and do any strats. Just try not to die. Shit, what am I supposed to do? Destroy, freeze to death, heavy winds, wind changes direction. Oh dear. Okay, you do badges for this, but how do I get the badges out? Do I just mold? It can't be that I mold the artillery cannon. That sounds like a terrible fucking idea. This is with old moles and old arty. I don't know, does that make it better or worse? I fucking don't know. Yeah, but how do I get the badges? Oh, I use badges to get the badges. I didn't see that I even had badges. Okay. Okay. I probably was supposed to rush Badger then, wasn't I? And now I'm probably going to get squirrel rushed for doing this and die. Yes, I am. How did you know? I mean, he freezes to death outside his territory as well, right? Oh no, I'm not going to get heroic. Yeah, so I should have done this from the beginning. whatever. I've beaten actual players with one badger and three pigeons. I can do it to the AI, he said, cockily. Let me build this fucking campfire, for God's sake! I don't think that badger ever actually went in. Hang on. Okay, now go. I think this is his only mill. Her only mill. She might have another. I really hope they don't. They do. I'm gonna lose both my badges, aren't I? Yeah. Because this mill didn't build because I didn't destroy the machine gun. Oh dear. That's fine. We'll get another badger. It'll be fine. Is it just that campfire? It's just... Oh, it's two campfires. Honestly, they're probably going to starve soon. This will stop us from freezing the most. She's pumping out a lot of units for a gal with only one campfire. Yeah. You know what? Let's heal the badger up first. Why the fuck do you have four ferrets here? Well, that took a lot longer than it should have. Best mission in the game. Shame we don't get to enjoy it. Fuck. Now there's probably a route to this. But I don't know what it is. So I'm just going to go around and kill what I can. Jesus Christ, shit went off. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to win before the first storm cycle. Like, there's a badger somewhere around here. And then you just sort of take the badger around and win. Ah, here's a badger. The wolf buff pig's gonna kill my badger. They actually are. Oh my god, my badger's gonna die to wolf. Oh my god! No. No, no, no. Okay. Let's try this again. We know where the badger is now. We can go get it. Fucking falcon. Another fucking falcon. Do I have any pigeons? Oh, look, an arty cannon to get me 2 moles. That's a worthy trade. Oh, we found the tier 3. No, we didn't. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Okay, we need to go get the badger and then immediately sweep over to the tier 3. This is the way. Badger, 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 badger. Oh no, my commander died. That's actually a problem. Because I need to be on the move. I need to be moving, always going. Go, 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 go. Tier 3 is about to start spawning, and I haven't reached it yet. I mean, the real problem is that a fox. Tier 3 is out. This is not going great. Heal. Oh my god, what the fuck is up with this mill? Everything goes wrong here. That mill has so much shit around it. No, got no time. Gotta go fast. And the fastest way to do something is to do it badly, over and over again. Until you happen to get lucky. Okay, we're just going to go around the mill. And then, what, Commander's going to die again? Because for some reason in the campaign, they fucking focus fire your Commander like crazy. We need to go tier 3 hunting, and we need to be quick. Here's some of them. Here's one of them. It's already out, so who gives a fuck? Okay, we got the tier 3. Everything should go much smoother from here. Should. Assuming we don't die. Oh, we didn't get the tier 3 after all. Now we got the tier 3. But we are going to starve. Which is a bit of a problem. You know, starving is generally frowned upon in this community. Really thought we were going to do it that time. Why'd you kill one of my snakes? I need those! You bastard! No, not you. Oh look, there's a badger right here. Okay, two badgers should be a lot better than one. You know, I'm no mathematicianist, but I do believe two is a bigger number than one. Fucking falcons. Okay, we just need to finish the game before we start starving. We don't have any pigeons though, which is kind of a problem because badgers really like pigeons. And the fox is up, which means we're going to lose, because we do not have the army to deal with it. Or the health. We've somehow ended up in a worse position than last game. I don't really know why I did that. I just sort of started clicking on things. That was probably the worst thing I could have done, actually. Thinking out loud. So we're gonna die. There's this, you know what? I'm just gonna quickly look at how to do this. Okay. You sell the pigeon warrens, really? And you put down balloons. Then it's like the same as I was doing. You kill the boar, you get the badger. Oh, you sell the moles for extra food. Then you have two badgers with an army. How do you get around there? What's the route? You go, you destroy that campfire first, and then you go the back way, like I was doing. Oh, there's a campfire up there which you need to kill. Destroy one and pocket one. Pick off the boar. And then you pretty much just tear through with double badger. Okay. Looking like we're not going to get our sub 3-hour target, which is... What the fuck am I doing? I just looked at how to do this. I believe it was a balloon here. And a balloon here. Oh, and a pigeon warren. Look. You just send the badger at the balloons, apparently. And you sell these for some reason, I'm not sure why. Probably just so you can keep on pumping out reinforcements. I forgot to get the second badger before I went onto this mill, but I'm sure that won't matter. I'm sure it'll be fine. Okay, we've deviated from the script quite a bit now. Oh, look, it's a fox. Hello, fox. Please die. Jesus Christ, run. Right, this hasn't gone swimmingly. Oh my god, just get this fucking badger out, for Christ's sake! Maybe I should take back my best mission in the game statement. This is really fucking with me right now. Ah, Christ. I hate losing badgers to ferrets, it feels so embarrassing. Okay, everyone get in here, have a nice bath. Now, he's probably had time to build a second fox, which is annoying. I would have liked it if he hadn't. No! You cheating motherfucker! Yes, that was my plan, to just have the lizards stand right in front of the pigs, where they couldn't do anything. I'm going to put down more pigeons because that always seems to be the break point. I just run out of fucking pigeons. Fuck you, 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 fuck you. Fuck everything in this general vicinity and everything that lives nearby and everything that has relatives and family and friends that are close to being close to being close to this place. Why are there so many goddamn squirrels? And why are there more falcons? There's always more falcons! Fuck me, I'm dead. I'm about to die. This is why I don't like speedrunning. I'm not entirely sure why we sell the moles. I didn't mean to send my lizards in there, but we did. So that's what it is what it is. And what it is a fuck up. It's also a fuck up. Again, this is not the route we're supposed to be taking, but it's where we are. This is where we're at. So what are you gonna do about it? Why is there always so much goddamn blue? So much blue. In there. Oh my god! Snake heal! I want you to go inside so you start healing. Stop standing outside. Oh, I'm losing years off my lifespan because of this fucking game. I don't think you can afford to go slowly on this. Going slowly gives them more time to build up. And they'll always out-eco you. Yes, this is the snake that needed help. Not this one. Fuck off. Why are you here? Why are you here? You've never been here before. Since we're fucking here, let's just... I want my badger. I want my badger. No, not the fucking squirrels. This is always a... I keep going this way and it keeps on not working, so I'm gonna go this way. Oh good, a falcon that's completely out of reach. Just the way I like it! Such a fun game! Such a fun game filled with good times! You! There's still a warren down there that I didn't destroy. I have to go back for that, but that can wait. And it will have to. Mm-hmm. pigeons are gonna give me a fucking hernia. I'm not starving, you're starving. It was destroyed all along. Oh my god, what's left? If I fucking starve after all of this, I'm gonna starve. Run, 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 get the campfire! Why is this here? Why are there suddenly squirrels? Oh, this is already fucked up. Oh good, Commander Death. My favorite. Oh good, my badger died. Oh good, 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 good for you. God, there's three fucking missions left in this game. And they're taking as long as the entirety of the rest of it. Why squirrels? I've already lost this. I've lost so much stuff. Stay here, since we're already here and we're already losing. Just stay here and do it. Oh my god, Snake, why didn't you move? And there goes a badger. I can't believe people thought these pigeons needed a fucking nerf. They're goddamn useless. Oh my god, again! I'm fucking surrounded on all sides! I don't need the fucking skunks. Honestly, I don't need the lizards. They're kind of just draining my resources. I keep forgetting water heals. Now that would have been useful when I had my badger at 5 HP. I'm Why did that snake die? There's going to be another fox up by now. Oh my god, really? Be so much easier with a second badger. Oh my god, falcons can still hide behind fucking mills. Get the balloon, 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 get the balloon. Please heal. Heal, for fuck's sake, heal!
Harsh. You think?
Okay. I'm going to fucking do this. God, you fucking bastard squirrels. I really fucking hate you. Good mental space right now. You're being shot at! You fucking brain dead reptile. Why would you walk around the tree to get here? Please kill the goddamn balloon! Fox. Gotta kill the fox. Still more fucking squirrels. When I get to here, things go to shit because none of my reinforcements can get here. So I've got to do it with just what I've got. I think this should be out of tier 3. Is there any water around here? No, there's not. No! Selling the skunks might have been a mistake, actually, because we've got to deal with an owl. Where are all these squirrels coming from? Well, I think we might actually be about to do it, at the very least, so that's something. What's left? Oh, this campfire up here that I always forget about. Oh, and the arty, actually. What, there's more? Okay, this has to be it, right? I should keep my lizards and moles back, just in case it isn't, though. Oh my god, where? Oh! Oh! That was fucking awful. How long did that take? I'm pretty sure that took over, like, over 30 minutes. And it's supposed to be done in under 3. Well, the speed runs off the table now. Like, completely. Apparently I did this in under 8 minutes before. Which I knew how. Okay, clearly there's a few levels that we need to practice if we come back. There was the one in Hopper where we had the moles in the heat. We've got this one. What else did we really struggle with? We're going to probably struggle with this one a lot. I think the way you do this is to get a wolf-owl combo going. So I think maybe we just rush him. The question is wolf first or owl first? I think owl first, but I'm not sure. Oh, fuck. Hello. Like, what levels do we actually need to try? Because I reckon I could definitely get this under 3 hours. Under 2 would be hard. But I could probably do under 2 and under 2:30. I'm beginning to get why people get into this now, because I've done terribly, and I really want to not be terrible. Jesus. Okay, it's not looking like we'll get the heroic here, but I'm okay with that. Oh shit, we need a shooty up. We need the Falcons over here. We need the Falcons! God damn moron. Oh my god, this mission is so goddamn long! I swear they know where you're looking. Oh man, if we could wait 5 seconds for this pig to build, we get the heroic. Oh no, we're down to wait. Whatever. Whatever. Now this one should be easy to do quick, because you just need to die. I don't think I've ever done it. I might have done it once where you actually survive the swine. I'm not sure if I have.
Your potential long,
Ah, damn. It's not how I wanted that to happen. Okay, Badger. Badger and Boar. The bros. How do I do that? Because I need to make... How do I do that? I need to kill the civilized last but one? I wonder what the actual strat for this is. It's probably not what I'm doing. This position is so fucking bad. Oh my god, why do I have to be quartermaster? Just kill me. Please, please kill me. I want to die. What the fuck exploded? Oh, good. I get to play someone else. Oh shit, I'm Archimedes. Don't think civilized are gonna win this. I have a campfire. So, now we wait. It's looking like the common folk are going to take this. Actually, no, Longcoats are doing pretty well. Longcoats have a third mill, maybe? Ba-ba-ba. What are you gonna do? I've got three. Oh shit, he's got more than three lizards. Oh, that's way more than three lizards. Yeah, civilized are not coming. Are not gonna win this. In fact, they were the first ones to die. Why would you go for falcons? Oh, I mean, long coats are definitely winning this. Sorry, common folk. There's got to be a way to force this to happen quicker. But I don't know what it would be. Like, just not do anything? Like, is the best strat to speedrun this just to go AFK? You become the commander who just lost their mill. If it's your last mill, then you became the one that killed you. Which sucks because common folk just had all their shit destroyed. So it looks like long coats aren't actually gonna come out on top here. But I managed to go back to long coats because I destroyed this cabin here. Campfire. So I'm gonna win. It is gonna be me who wins. I am the winner. I'm also starving. Wait, so does the common folk win this? Like, he can probably afford to buy a mill somewhere. Or maybe he can't. Can you not get a campfire, or does the AI just not sell? Okay. And now we get to the slightly fun but also slightly annoying part. Twist coming up, by the way. Spoiler alert. I should really just let them kill me. Like, that's the fastest way for me to end this. Yeah, but so many people never actually play the campaign, which sucks because it is actually a pretty good campaign. I mean, it's frustrating as hell when you're trying to speedrun it and have no idea what you're doing, and it is difficult. Like, the campaign has some pretty tricky moments in it, but it is fun. It's genuinely a good campaign. And I didn't do any of the flavor text stuff. Oh, fuck. We need to get back. Nope, never mind, we're dead. Okay, time 3:23:13. Well, that was a hassle. Did I start right at the zero point of the stream? Yeah, I think so. About there. More or less. I didn't start before, I started after, if anything. Okay, so yeah, that's it. That's the game. Thanks for the 200 follows, I guess. Glad you were here to watch me lose my goddamn mind. I really need to eat. I haven't eaten since when did I eat? I might not have eaten today. Which would explain why I'm so hungry. So, I'm gonna go do that. Thanks for coming, everybody. Maybe we can do this again sometime. But it's gonna take a while for me to, you know, work up the nerve. Yeah, I don't know if I did eat. I might have eaten some breakfast. I think I had some pork chops or something for breakfast, but that was somewhere in the range of 18 hours ago. So, yeah. I need to go have food. Thanks for coming, everybody. Sorry for the anticlimax. Next time I do a speedrun, I will try and actually get the splits and shit so we can look official. And I'll maybe do more than half watch Jet's 2-year-old speedrun to figure out what I'm supposed to do. I might even practice. Maybe. Maybe. But until then, I'll see you around. Have a good night. Toodles.